This is the fifth graders from Holy Cross Catholic School, and they will be doing the Living Way of the Cross, which shows the stations of the cross and what Jesus went through on the road to Calvary.